Today, we continue with the last time. To be honest, I can't record this episode. I think I'm the wrong gear strat again. It's gonna be something normal. My partner is evolving this thing. How? Is it because of time or something like that? Because... Actually, are you alright? Don't worry, it's just a minor sprain. It works at all. No way you're supposed to stay here after such a sprain. That's why I always tell you. Oh, never mind. I cannot help. It's amazing to have you seen like this. I always playing a little with the Digimon, but I ran to fetch and feel them. But that Nico just left me like this. He went on ahead. Why are boys so serious? They're so challenged. Hey, next time I see him, I make him so he never forgets. Don't be an unfortunate. I think of course not. I was lying. You're not sad. It was just a lie. I made it up. Yeah, sad as my Digimon is a world Greymon. What do you think? I can spend some time at home. So you care to challenge me? I don't want to fight you. To calm down, I won't bore you. That is a strength by a special procedure. Spice on another level, entirely. But I normally don't use him to the toy since I don't. So he sends something missing. Excuse me, something important has just came out. Wait for me, my stuff. He's gonna take you down. Oh boy! To battle that thing with this?
Okay, why is he...
stealth method. Also, you need something. It may not look it, but I actually said you came all over the hill to get some equipment. But it's move around careless and may start a forest fire. I can hide them for you. Really? That would be great. That green key. It sounds like. Not this in mind. Let me out to find the dark fire that you have. So you have to find these. Wait. I'm here? How? Shut up. They put me in the position and then... What do you mean by that? that you can purchase the damage without using your Digimon. Even farming, which is a very difficult and special quest. The very soon thing is what you meant that you must serve in 40s or. But now I want to see how this plays out. Come now. Let's start with how this starts. The thing can somehow control a bizarre but very interesting thing. This is garbage data, right? This could have been that this is what that creature was after. It's always seemed that the presence of this garbage is what would have been with the function of the memory stealth. So, if we seeing garbage data and the memory stealth alone, we are likely to keep running into that thing. Then you digivise reacting. Okay, information find blah blah, a lot of stuff. Those words, no mistake. They might be from my father. Father is alive. Dun dun dun. Father? What do you mean? How do you know? Yep. Praising that message. That's only my father's favorite thing. Life shining the space of ideas. He says it all the time. Whatever he came from, he judges from doing his research. The mommy goes on like he was in a trance. But can you be sure just from the death? Are you gonna... Boy, but there's something else. My father works from Gigo. The company that runs Digimon Master. Right, my father was an engineer. He was always visible to us, so he always handed every home. Unbelievable. But one day he just disappeared. And do you mean he was involved in this some sort of incident? I don't even know the details, but a few months ago he suddenly disappeared, just like that. The company said they didn't have any leads as to his whereabouts. The police investigated, but nothing turns up. But you heard that from my mom already, didn't you? So that's what happened. But where is there a message from your father in that garbage? Perhaps my father disappeared and the strange incidents in the digital world are connected. I think I must be connected in some way. See how you predict that right. Being alive in this world is too. Your father works for Gigo? They have an out of control reach. That's what you're getting at. I have no sympathy. You don't have emotion. What did you say, you bastard? Hey, there's no need to say things like that. You guys are really annoying. That was some fun before. It seems safe to say in the end of one of these experiences. But I still have to know what happened at the Gigo. If you want to know that. That thing should be at the memory stella in the ancient bone zone. We can try to fight it again. Well, I beat him with a little poor Digimon. Wait up, you better, do you hear me? Excuse me. Yami? We'll meet again. Your attitude or rather your taste in teaching. Not really. So what are we gonna do? If we work together, then get into the other marriage stella. Sorry, but I'm going to work alone. But why? The problem is my father. This has nothing to do with you guys. I have to find a way to the real world. Jeez, to think I was worried about him, seeing things like that, what a birdhead. So even so, if we don't continue our investigation, we can go back to the real world. And we should all be working together, but right now, we are separate. No one has to tell me to, I'm gonna keep looking. Looking for a way to the real world. I start my chasing out to the ancient bone something that Digimon told us about. What are you going to do, Andy? I'm going to the sun. Okay, so you agreed. It seems like we find more garbage data at the other effects and memory stuff. Also, that weird boy. I got a feeling that he's hiding something. I couldn't really get a read on him, but he seems to be in a hurry. Well, anyway, for now, let's play that and gather information. The next master is using the ancient bone swamp. Let's meet up there. I'm just sure we found a clue there that helps us return to the real world. Now you need You fight well. I admit that. Oh, take it.
Shikari, stay.
Take the medicine. You've done a good job. Don't be a baby.
Makasih dah. 負けを認めることが第一歩だな。
I have no idea what this is. Thank you.
Otsukaresama.
And I guess this be the video for today. Oh no, we need to go. This was a video game. See you later.